What does it mean to you and the rest of the lads that you are joint top at this moment in time?
Yeah, obviously it's brilliant to be joint top, but it's a long, all season. I don't know exactly how many points we were on at this time last year, but again, we started the season pretty well, so we just got to keep our feet on the ground and keep getting them results. Tomorrow's a big one before the international break. We'd like to finish on a high, really, so everyone's looking forward to that.
Do you feel as though this squad, even just in terms of personnel, is better equipped to maintain, a challenge? Because, yes, last season for 6 months was excellent and then it just slightly faded away.
Yeah, definitely. The strength and depth is clear to see that we have that more than last year.